Good night. This is Reverend Coffee we're talking about.
Yes.
This is not no joke night.
That's it.
This is Reverend Coffee we're talking about. A founder of this religion.
Thank you. Dear Jesus.
I ain't come here to game. I come here to tell God thank you from the depths of my heart. For releasing one from the land of sorrow and of pain. And taking him to live with him in glory.
Yes.
This is not a joy. I didn't open a book. Remember now.
Yeah.
Thy creator. I said, grand in the spirit. They said, Reverend Coffee, we talking
yeah,
about.
Yeah, Jesus, yes, man.
The man will like music.
Yes.
Spiritual music. Oh, you know Reverend Coffee?
Yeah.
The church I run in my stress brothers road, some only have car. And only one go to church on the Sunday morning.
Lord have mercy. True.
He used to back a bull cat. Woo. Put the children on it. And take them quiet there.
Lord have mercy.
We talking about a man who served God.
Mm-hmm.
And we getting on just like we ain't know the man.
True. Must see. So true.
There should be a joy in this place. Yeah. It is full of glory. People should be howling.
Yes.
A good soul gone home.
Yeah.
But today is mercy day.
Yeah.
We're going to know. You see, this life where Reverend Coffee them meet and keep the faith.
Yes,
in
man.
God and keep the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
I know he used to know when the Holy Spirit come in a church.
Yes.
You see, he get up and he say,
Yeah.
He used to say that only once.
Yes.
He get up and he say, and he walk a little bit. He knows when the Holy Spirit come in. But some of us say, you know that.
Lord have mercy.
To keep you
alive. Must attend.
This man, this is not a joke. We want to go to heaven, but on flowery beds of ease. These people fight you.
Lord have mercy.
We back a cat.
Yes.
Every child come on. We going to our stress.
Yes.
I saw the fight and the friend with
them. Just look the distance with a bull cat.
Lord have mercy.
That is faithfulness.
That is grace, sweet.
The man was faithful. 14 years you join this army.
Yeah. Hmm.
And you keep it till you dead.
Lord have mercy.
Woo! I just want to warn you.
Yeah.
We're looking at this simple. The man hold it till the change come.
Yeah. Lord have mercy.
Some of us, we don't gone back so far, we can't even come back. And this is what we watching. You looking at a man who I know they love me and tell me, you will be a preacher.
Lord have mercy.
Because he hear me preach once. And when the man clear his throat, he say, you don't know why I don't do that. He say, I feel something. So we must know who God is.
Yes.
In our life, we still playing, man.
Oh, Jesus.
We should have a joy. I say, a big joy here.
Yeah. Yeah.
You talking about the founder of this religion?
Yes.
Yeah.
Not a man will just jump in on the side and jump back out.
No.
Not a young one will jump in up like a primper. And then meet trouble yet to know how to walk.
Yeah.
When you meet trouble in this world, you don't learn how to live.
Amen.
It's too easy now.
Oh, yes.
It's too easy now.
Oh, yes.
If you ask Reverend Coffee, go tell him, sometime I'm hungry. Sometimes I can't buy a pair of shoes.
Lord,
I'm going to talk to God.
Yes. Yes.
Well, you know what it is to go to heaven?
It's no easy thing.
I hear everybody talking, you know. But only when you know coffee, you could talk about it. If you don't know him, you can't talk about
true,
it.
True, true, true.
He telling you. If you're preaching the spirit, he go tell you.
Yes. Couldn't fool him. You couldn't. Yeah.
Because he's a man of the spirit.
Yes.
That is why I like John 3. That is born when you're born of the flesh, you flesh.
Yes.
And when you're born of the spirit,
you're spirit.
You know how much of us serve God in the flesh?
Lord, have mercy.
You cannot please him that way, he say.
Yeah.
If you're in the flesh, you cannot please God. You have to go in the spirit, and a spiritual person cannot stop home from church.
Woo! Yeah.
Anytime you could make a school, I'm reading a lesson. I'm reading a lesson. I had a wife and a cat come.
Yeah.
I had two children. I took cat labai and a cat come. A piece of land and a cat come.
Yeah.
And here was Solomon said to me, vanity.
For vanity.
Of vanities. Of, I want to live a life. I want. Listen what I don't tell God when I pray.
Then
the day I'm dead, I want thunder rolling in the hot zone.
Woo.
I want to know a good soul coming.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, and I want to be escorted by the angel from hot home to glory.
Glory.
What they call it? They're coming for me, man. I'm laughing at this thing, you know.
Hmm.
I sit down right there and I'm serious like a bull, you know. This man is a founder, you know.
Yes, so true.
Let me tell you something. You know them founder dying out?
Yes. Lord, I must.
How much of us could keep that building up? Up?
Mm-hmm.
Aye. When mm-hmm. them old posts move up.
Yeah.
Woo. Hey,
yeah, Jesus.
We need the Holy Spirit in churches. We lost it, you know.
That's right. That's
we
right.
We are singing the hymn.
Yes.
That we're supposed to sing.
Woo.
The other night I lied on my bed. I'm gonna lie. The other day I lied on my bed and I wake up and I tell my companion, I just had a dream. I know I was singing. Hark, my soul.
Oh yeah.
Sing this song.
Thank you, it has nothing.
So you can't give me the joy that I have. I want nothing from the new school.
Hmm. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Over to dead man.
Not only that, you know. When you're in trouble, you hear a voice singing, courage, brother. Do not stumble. Don't depart dark. There is a star to guide the humble. Put your trust in God. Oh, we're playing, we're worshiping today. Time for playing is over.
Amen. Some will come, man.
You have to serious now. And if you have the grace of God, careful they take it away from you. No?
So true.
Because you have all kind of things they're doing to see. They could take the grace. But nothing, I say nothing like Paul, shall separate me from the love of finding you. Nothing. I come from the old school.
Real power. Real power.
You know who is Reverend Coffee? Just the him arrest ya. Me not get up and say, ah.
Me not know him.
Oh, Lord.
Reverend Coffee didn't make a joke with the old school.
Thank you.
That's why yes. Some will love you.
Yes.
Yeah, some will hate you.
That's right.
Because you're on the old school.
Yes.
Some will flatter.
Some will slide.
But see some men. And look above.
Look above, you know.
Hey, listen, now, that old school in high school. I see people.
Oh, God.
My brother, when people just preach, I see women and men get on their knees and they walk to the altar.
Thank you.
Lord, how much see. School. Yes.
But now you know what they're saying?
Yeah.
Believe and say these words after me.
Yeah.
And that is what you're going in with.
Yeah.
I'm not on that, man.
Go
down in the valley and talk to Jesus. Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus. Jesus answer prayer.
Hey, we're going down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus. Jesus answer prayer.
We're going down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus. Jesus answer prayer.
We going down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus.
Go down in the valley and
talk to Jesus, Jesus answer prayer.
Let me say a few words. Let me say a few words before I close. Now they take your children and carry them in a school. And they teach them. And they're letting them go down in the valley and pray.
Oh Lord.
So if they never bring nothing, if they lost, they don't lost nothing because they never had nothing. Is you alone?
Yes.
Had to go down there and seek it. Is you alone? Had to go down in the valley. And when you come out, your teacher used to sit in front of the house waiting and say, I see you last night and I'm waiting on you. Yeah. Now all have we lost sight.
Woo! Yeah. Yes. Spiritual sight, yeah.
Can't even see. I want to be close to the big man because I want a position. Yeah, I want to be close to him. If he's lying, I will agree with him because I want a position. I'm not telling you my big man lying. But you don't take this for granted. Everybody wants to be noticed now. They care what they have to do,
Lord,
to be noticed. But if you ain't know me, I want God to know me.
Oh, yeah.
You couldn't know me in the world. Yeah, and you can't know me, I don't tell you. My companion, you don't know me. Because I could walk alone now. I believe I could walk alone and I could live alone. Because somebody touched me. Somebody touched me this morning, this evening. I want you to know again, this is Reverend Coffee. Anytime I come here and we're talking, he always tells me, hold on as a good soldier.
Yes.
You hold on the old time.
Ay, ay, ay.
It's a power in the religion.
Yeah, Jesus.
That we don't even touch.
Thank you.
We have power in the religion. Hey, you know where is to go down on your knee. And God show you who is you and what you have to do. Man can't tell you that.
Thank you.
This thing is spiritual.
It's spiritual.
You could have done me.
No.
You have to be doing in the spirit.
Yes.
Then I could walk.
Yes.
I know about it. Because I am doing in the spirit.
Praise God.
And I bless God for that. I died and I'm living again.
Woo!
God shut me over the grave. And he said, go back and finish the work you start. I'm not going to give up.
Lord
if
Jesus.
You help me, woo! And you never do nothing for me, my shepherd will supply.
Oh Lord.
I'm not afraid of it. I'm a father of nine. And God bless me in the world. Some started preaching and they couldn't hold it. A little thing caused a divorce.
Yeah. Lord, I must see.
Look at the companion here. We love you till I die.
Woo. God bless.
Promise that.
God bless.
No matter what happened to us, I will stand the storm of this life. For now.
God bless all you, man.
I don't want to go no more. When I reach
home. Oh, yeah. When I reach home, oh, Messiah.